Production.
love you too.
I know you do.
Look, I'm looking good.
I feel all the love.
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about.
Good Lord, these folks don't know where to go.
I'm telling you.
I don't feel any stress, no contention, or anything like that when we talk. I don't have to worry about whether you love me or not. I already know you do.
All right.
See, that's what I'm talking about. That's that good love.
Yes, it is. Paula, you sent me that thing about that guy?
Uh-huh. Couldn't hear if he was cut.
All right, you guys, so I just left my mother-in-law's. We went to the mall, we went to go get some lunch, and I ate some, but I didn't finish eating all of it. I'm on my way to go get the kids. Y'all, when I say it is freaking pandemonium out here, like, it is crazy. So I'm gonna show you guys, you know, how crazy it actually is, and we're gonna go ahead and get on into this. Towards the end, which it's like, because my middle is kind of sort of fine. It's just I have like big packages. I need to maneuver some, but I have like big boxes and stuff like that. But let me go ahead and show y'all a little bit of the route, and we're gonna continue. Maybe a minute away from my first stop. Well, my first stop I already passed, so I had to skip some. But anyway, Sometimes if you have a lot of packages and the mail has not gotten there, you can do a package run. Just make sure you check with your supervisor because they will allow you to do that, and it will help you, you know, as far as like on your route. I know I had to do that last Saturday, and I was going to do it this time too, but the mail truck ended up coming soon as I was fixing to leave, so that was a no-go. But I mean, hey, it is what it is. I just really want to go ahead and get this route done. So it's like literally 9 o'clock. I should finish this route by 2 o'clock. Yes, I have to drive 96.33 miles, and